Hello, and in this video I'm going to show you how to make some simple, delicious, crispy fried pork chops seasoned with cumin, paprika, pepper, garlic powder, a little bit of turmeric, and salt, and a little bit of olive oil to fry. So you start off by heating your pan, and then you add a couple tablespoons of the oil of your choice, but this time I'm using olive oil. And then you start off by seasoning your meat. So I have a mixture of turmeric, cumin, paprika, pepper, and garlic powder. And you're gonna season them on both sides. And these are thin cut pork chops. I prefer thin cut because the thick is just too thick. So you're gonna make sure that you season both of those sides evenly with the little sprinkles of each seasonings. So here goes the cumin, here's the paprika. If you don't have the turmeric, it's fine, you could just use paprika or chili powder, but it just makes it a little extra and it gives it a good flavor and it's good for you. Some black pepper and some garlic powder or onion powder, doesn't matter. Make sure it gets in there real good. Okay, then we're gonna take this and put it in our hot pan. And we're gonna make sure we leave it there until it gets crispy, see? Check out the recipe for the other steak. And we're gonna leave it there for a couple minutes until we see it crispy, then we're gonna turn it over. So after about 5 minutes, we flip them over. You can get thin cut pork chops. You can also do the same thing with ribs. We flip them over and we fry them on the next side. And these pork chops come out crispy, tender, juicy, and they are not dry. Also, you can fry them like this and cover them in green sauce. I have many recipes, so let's go ahead and fry them about 5 more minutes until we get crispy, because I like mine crispy. Okay, and about after 5 minutes, go ahead and flip over one more time until desired brownness and crispiness, because you want to make sure to cook your pork well, because if not, you know, you have the worm and all that stuff that they say about it. So make sure you cook your pork well. And I want mine a little bit more brown. And you can serve these with, you can cut an onion and cook it right here in the pan, or some mushrooms. Serve it like that. Just one, give it about 5 more minutes because I like mine as a crispy pork steak. And remember, use thin cut pork chops. Thin cut pork chops or pork steak, it'll work the best with that. And use a combination of the seasoning. The seasoning that I mentioned right there, garlic powder, paprika, turmeric, cumin, salt and pepper, and a little bit of olive oil. And then I'll show you right now when it's done, when I put it on the plate. And over here is some steamed potatoes and a spicy chili sauce. And go ahead and check out the recipe for that. That's what I'm going to serve it with. Okay, and about after 10 minutes flipping on both sides, you can see how brown and crispy and juicy this pork chop is. It's very tender, full of flavor. Now you can serve this with some grilled onions or some grilled mushrooms, or you can pour green sauce right on top of it and serve it. But again, this is a recipe for thin cut, crispy, juicy pork chops.